Resident Evil crew.
I should be more cautious about it.
Yeah, I got the same build, but I put it on Rebecca because I wanted this to be Resident Evil Party. I'm the decider. No. Oh, he got slammed. We lost one. DC for Wraith? If Wraith shows up here, then I'll think he has discordance. Never mind. Oh, he came. No, he took my fucking med or toolbox. It's okay, I didn't even need it. Like, it was just like, you know. Oh, nice. I could force him into a stun if he's cloaked next to me, because you can light burn Wraith out of his power. I was like, where's the gen? So from here on out, I don't want to work co-op with anybody because I think that the killer can see people working together like that. Wanted to work on it alone. I don't know why she went for the corner. Maybe she thought that the killer was coming. All right, because I have red herring, pop in here and make the noise and then go to a different generator. Leon's working on that one. I'm gonna leave the one in this building and move on to the next one in succession.
Oof, there's a DC.
Yeah, no. They DC'd like shortly into the match. It could have been a DC because of Wraith, but it's like it was soon enough that they might have just dropped out from their internet or something. Vittorio, what the fuck are you doing? He's like trying to get the killer or something. Oh, you can't hide here at all. That bush is deceptive. Like, it looks like it's pretty opaque, but... Jillian is doing her thing. Scourge hook. Oh, sloppy butcher though. I don't think he knows the shape of this loop. Damn. Lost a lot of progress on this one. He's not gonna kick it because he got it with the scourge hook. No, I want a locker. Immediately employ wiretap to show Leon where I am. Ah, fuck. Oh, he got confused too. Popped red herring on that thing. Not over yet, Phillip. Ah! Okay, now it's over. He had a boon this whole time, though. And he was, like, really desperate for the gem. Like, I get it, though. Sometimes you can't find a totem, but it's just, like, really rough. I always feel bad when I don't get my boon out. I think he got in a snowman. Shit, yeah, fine. I'll just drop. I was willing to get Leon. No. Honestly, it's probably, like, better for me to drop, because, like, there's not even a guarantee that he can save me anyway. I want to see Wraith's build. No! Botany knowledge. I like botany knowledge and circle of healing together. Poor Leon. Salt Corbin. Not discordance. Oh, it was the all-seeing thing. He can see how done generators are. So it was kind of like discordance. Shit.